Many people are not disciplined with their finances. Many people are not acting on what they know they should do. Why? Just because there is an enemy that wants to mess up their life. So one money mistake you must avoid is what you are supposed to do, do it when you are supposed to do it. Hello? Do it when you are supposed to do it. Why are people poor? What is the mistake that brings financial pandemic? Refusing to do what you know you should do. Ignoring the culture of savings is a major money mistake. Ignoring the culture of savings. Listen to me, people of God. Savings is a scriptural culture. It's a covenant culture. To rebel against it is to turn your back against the covenant. If you don't save, you are not safe. You are supposed to save a minimum of 10% of all your income. So if you are believing God for 100,000, God does not answer by giving you 100,000. He answers by giving you wisdom and discipline to start saving 10,000 from your income now. By 10 months, 100,000, your prayer will be answered. Many of you sitting down here right now, young boys, young girls, in your 20s, you have a good job. You are earning 150, 180. You are buying Tanzania Air, Peruvian Air, Italian Air, extension, eyelashes, extending day. What's your problem? Who possessed you like this? No investment, no house, no car, no shares, no bonds, no stocks. Wealth is not sexually transmitted. Hello? That you marry a rich man does not make you rich. Many of you are so self-confident in your business until lockdown came. Self-confident in your salary. They cannot sack me. I'm next to the MD. My salary is secure. Where is it now? No saving. You are just so self-confident and arrogantly stupid. Some of you sitting down right now, as powerful as you look, suited up, decked up, muscular prosperity, 12,000 is bigger than you. See some people now, fine babe, decked up. You'll be one, oh Lord, bless me with this babe. It's a burden. Why do people find it difficult to save? They don't tithe. If you can't give God his own 10%, how can you save? When the grace to give 10% to God, you are struggling. It is when you honor God that grace is released.